Jeff.
Folk art fans, lean in. The renowned Santa Fe International Folk Art Market is making a stop here in North Texas.
CBS 11's Robbie Owens is on the campus of UT Arlington with a preview.
Artists from around the world are already arriving on campus. Over the weekend, they'll showcase their unique art while also sharing stories of art as a vehicle for survival.
Whether on metal or white cotton,
this is so beautiful and looks modern.
Clay or canvas, art speaks in a language that erases boundaries, giving us glimpses of rich histories, different worlds.
The idea of our market is art for survival.
Lesia Puenyes, native Ukraine, has been devastated by war.
Many fabric and big plants are closed, and people need to survive. So this is a great opportunity to show their art, to share our culture, our cultural tradition, and also to help people to earn the money by making such beautiful scenes.
For more than a decade, the Santa Fe International Folk Market has attracted a worldwide following.
People come to my booth, the first question I ask them, where are you from? They say, oh, I'm from Australia, I'm from Germany, I'm from Belgium. Like, I say, oh, do you visit town because of friends? And no, I came because of this market.
Indigo artist Gashale Adeyemo.
This is 5 yards of fabric time.
He says the market, organized for the first time outside of Santa Fe, provides both exposure for artists and economic outlets that many would not otherwise
just like
have.
Art.
I think they pull out a lot of artists from the shadow.
Adeyemo has used sales of his handmade fabric to help build a school in his native Nigeria. Now, the artists are eager to teach North Texans about their treasures as well.
If you are not able to travel around, come here to our folk art market, and the big part of the world is coming to see you.
The market kicks off on Friday evening. You'll find all of the details on our website, cbsdfw.com. On the campus of UT Arlington, Robbie Owens, CBS 11 News.